Sorry. God damn it.
If you freeze down. Okay, we're going.
Keep moving.
Yeah. You take over. One's an eye. One's pushing up north. Through this mark.
On ya. Take west. Push just to that ridge just over there.
Push up to that hill. And
pushing up to the ridge.
Is it? Yeah, just there.
Okay, so this MG nest is clear, but we seem to have found a bunker that might be ripe for laundering.
That's the concrete one, it won't do shit.
Did I just hear mortars fire in the distance east? Yeah, it didn't sound like. Yeah, no, that's incoming. Incoming.
For the trees next.
Got another one. We'll have to reload this gun we're carrying.
There's something in my eye.
Before we put it away.
If you seen close?
Yeah, it's gone. Sorry. Ammo bear.
Set it up here.
Ooh, crazy. Gimme.
Let me drop this first.
In the open.
Build it. Whoever's got the actual gun, drop that and the other person builds it.
Three of them so far, they've
this is just easier to see.
I'm basically full of 30-06 RGNs and smoke.
Three? I took three.
Sidley and field star.
How's people doing for ammo?
Let's keep security in that red team passes. See if we can get eyes to the east.
Okay, copy that. Be aware, we do have half a section or so of infantry to our southeast closing in on our current position.
Oh, shit.
Red 2, we're moving north.
Windsor, answer to your question, no, we're good on ammo for now.
Yeah.
That infantry scene. Let's set up the deal with them. So that's pretty close. I think we should probably deal with them first.
Hey Murphy, when you're ready? Yeah, that's good. When you guys are set up, my squad know about them too. When they're setting up to help you, come over here.
I just hold up, Brent.
Oh, right.
MG, we got
see out there? Check where I'm pointing.
You got eyes down there.
Yep.
That's the edge of the field on the map. So if you reference on the map, my pointing. There's like heaps of death weight we can go through to get to the other side without walking too much in front of these bunkers, so my guys can set up here or on those trees and then suppress or even go to that place while your guys move up along the edge of it basically. Like you can see the other bunker line from here. Correct. So if you look, so I definitely think we can cover you just from here. Alright, I'm just gonna pick and start moving though before any more contacts get over. So we'll set up right here. Otherwise, you can take the long way and we'll.
Murphy, there's a bunker line to the east, roughly 600. It's manned. They're firing at us.
Just let me know when you command that when you decided, Murphy.
Nah, there's no way. Nah.
I think that's the bunker line.
Don't waste ammo on it right now.
It's marked EI bunker. EI plus bunker.
How many contacts have you guys had?
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I believe we're near Hill 8 on the map. If we cross east-northeast across the field, there's a fair amount of cover behind the hills and some rocks. If we cut across from that, Easy's gonna provide overwatch for us, and then we can flank around. We can start moving. Hang
on. Like that, Murphy?
Yeah, 1 second. Yeah, we need to deal with these guys so they can fight off the field, so...
Adjust up a little.
What we're gonna do, red team, I want you to leave this northeast.
Where the
artillery firing.
Have we got our cover set up yet, Murph?
So we're holding here to cover you.
They're getting set up now, I think. Blue, we're gonna follow along with red.
Artillery, get down. Sorry, what?
Set up and ready to cover across the open.
The lonely gate will immediately suppress after it. After a tour, so you know, it's straight over your head on
the... Alright, that, yep. That's set up, so that's where... Remember to keep your spacing just to the left. Space out a bit so we don't get taken out.
Sorry. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, we moved north, we need to go east.
Yeah, I did that.
This guy's getting within 150 of us, two guys through north and blue.
Alright, same.
And half by blue team checking out what's north of us.
Be advised, we are just at the apex of that blue line. We haven't got any further. We got bogged down by contact to our west and our east.
Copy that. Poinzer and I are to your northwest, I believe. trying to figure out what was shooting at you from the west.
We're pretty sure we've already taken out most of the guys from the northwest.
Where am I, guard? Two guys crossing on the east side.
Alright, let's head east and flank around from the north.
Thank you.
It's an open field. Oh, we go.
Just straight over that way.
Yeah, we're on the
way. Southeast.
Yeah, alright. Blue team, let's flank around southeast to try and help red team from the north.
Yep. God, my spacing awareness is terrible tonight.
I'll watch the rear for now, west.
Yeah, we've made a bit of a noise, and if you keep following around north, we're gonna get hit from behind, so we need to clear these guys out. So, new plan, we're gonna try and keep moving east, follow the road east until we get to that compound and clear that out. And then we can let them move north to deal with the artillery and roof straight in the town. But yeah, we need to keep moving east and clearing this out, I think. That being said, instead of moving straight east, I'm just trying to figure out where we are.
You guys will be able to bound across the field, Murphy, if you go across with half your squad at a time, proper bounds, and just go prone in one of those ditches, or on the edge of it, and then get across to the other side, and we'll be suppressing from here that entire time. If you just want to get across to the east here. We just got to move from this position, or if we get in heavy contact, then we're actually going to be trapped on this little, you know, inlet thing.
Sorry, give me a second, I'm trying to figure this out.
So if you look due east... Where are you on your map?
I've got a barn direct north.
If your guys bound across here, we'll be able to cover from this
maybe
tree line.
Rhinos check that out. I'll guide you into it.
No, I'm trying to figure out how we can go here and here.
Moving
and
50
here.
Degrees.
Don't think we want to do that because then we have to go along that, straight across the open into the objective.
Yes,
if you
want to
do that, then
the blue line. We're gonna hit
I've spotted it. I've no clue if there's anything there.
Okay, well we can hit that, but let me look then.
Right,
yeah, we don't have to go east.
You still got to go across
to
the
town.
Other
just,
side.
We don't
still
got to
get across this field, dude. So we're there right now. Yeah, you got to get across this bit.
If that's where we are, then I'm thinking we want to go south, follow the trees rather than cut across an open field, because these guys will be facing set up north looking at us. So
that's the wrong side of the bonkers. They're set up facing south because that's the tree line that they're on. They can't see through all those trees and defilade and rocks and stuff. So it's facing like that to look south. Do you want to cover us? Because I'll bound across this field. Like, I'm almost certain it'll be fine. We just got to get moving whatever we're doing because we're going to get trapped here otherwise. So your guys cover us if it's safe.
Blue team, quick question, you guys good on medical?
Die. Don't bother getting us in the open and we'll come back and we'll
get
you laid out as reinforcements. So ready? We're gonna run across the east. You guys hear that? Jump down off the rock.
Stay firm.
Don't literally jump. Okay, so
jump.
Alright, blue team.
So cover us.
Let's head up and cover for easy to move east. Red team, can I get you to look get eyes south towards that bunker line? They should be set up facing the wrong way. And we'll see if we can assault that bunker complex from the north.
I'll check each other's north.
Our squad, the other people are on the rocks behind us, covering. Let's go.
Red team? Yeah,
Yeah, okay. So, just to be clear, we're coming around, sort of east and north, and we're coming down to look behind the EI bunker that's been marked.
Oh fuck, where'd it go? You fucking put it into the rock. You set it up. You fucking dropped the bag. You're responsible for that. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Fucking gunners. What else?
It's right out.
Why'd you put it next to that rock?
You can't see it in there.
It's not in there.
It just like
glitched
through. Probably will find one soon enough.
Murphy, reference the white line I've just drawn on the map. Is that what you're talking about?
Yes, that's what we'll be wanting to do next.
Copy that.
Okay, so from this point, would you like Red to make clear that bunker complex at the end of the easternmost blue line?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Blue team, move south. We'll join up Red. Once we join up with Red, we're going to move southeast and clear up the bunker complex. Yes, that's what I've been trying to figure out. And then easy one of the bound across the field and... Sorry, I've lost it.
Yep, all good.
Let's move, yeah. Let's push southeast.
Copy.
Yep. We need to move that east, we're now pushing southeast to clear out the bunker complex and then push on further past that.
I think I can see some infantry to the south, about 3 to me.
So we've got to capture you on that.
Should be one up at this base, so we'll grab that one.
Alright. Just, you mix the aim with red and a little bit of blue. And red, please get the spacing a bit. Just keep security east while red 2 clear that. John?
Contact scene south, far, opposite trees, police right around the beginning.
Contact southeast.
Thomas down.
We have one down in red.
Alright, blue team, let's move east and get flanking on what's shooting at them.
Down, cover to cover.
Contacts far to the east as well. Possibly friendly, so watch out. They're northeast friendly. This is to the southeast, I believe. Red, keep an eye out for an HMG. We are lost ours.
Some of the line formation and
I'm gonna put a frag in this bunker.
We lost our MG, got eaten by a rock. We need to requisition a new one when we find one.
Put a frag in it, I'll just go in. Where's it?
Frag out.
Just be aware we've got over a squad southeast in the field.
We're probably yellow, Murph. Red, yellow.
Says Gladius. I believe for rifle ammo we're sort of yellow to green. Our red team's a little bit low, but our blue team's some ammo left over, so we should be good on that front. However, our HMD got eaten by a rock, so we'll need to find another one.
Keep eyes east and south, please, boys.
Wear him, don't move. Never mind, you got plenty.
Contact
on the
east side, 12 o'clock.
Really?
For real?
Contact, just lone
contact, calling on the
contact
east.
Contact in the field
southwest, running towards us, 150.
Tommy, how much ammo you got?
10. One contact, east, northeast.
Mission to fire? Yeah, he's already dead.
Yeah, we've lost the other suppress at this point.
Alright, so I don't need to worry about permission, sir.
Are we pushing southeast to clear that last bunker?
Yep, I was going to suggest, Red, do you want to get up facing east-southeast to cover us, blue team? We'll break up and do a bit of assaulting since we don't have our support weapon at the moment.
Yeah, I think that's easy.
Fucking love the
mod. Yeah,
I thought right, heads explode when you hit them with these guns.
Okay, Red 2, I'll get you on the east side of things. Red 1, we'll take the southern easterly side of things and we'll just cover blue.
Okay. So let me know when you set. Blue will start moving east along the tree line and then south towards those bunkers.
Red 1 is set.
Alright, blue, let's move.
What?
Cresting,
artillery firing. I think.
Oh, shut it down.
Make sure to spread out one ring part.
That's fucking great.
This guy's got a main field!
You want it?
Who wants my ammo? is requisitioning Liam for friendlies can
contact self. That's artillery rockets, I think.
Fire static here as well, recon.
Yep. Pushing.
Copy that. I think we're pushing up to that green line right now.
Be advised, Murphy, we've got another MG. And just to triple confirm, I've got a Liam field as well.
Copy. Red, you can probably start moving up now. There's a green line on the map. We don't want to walk past that because easy to start the
contacts in the field southeast.
Alright. Get that HMG set up somewhere. Windsor, let's provide security to the northeast.
Yeah, sure, I'll just come back unconscious.
Crazy, is it MG faces?
My apologies. I'll
set you up over here.
Red is...
Yeah, luckily my head stopped the bullet from hitting my brain.
Sibling builder here, let's try not to lose it. That's gonna lose it, let's have a look. Hey. Do you mean to shoot just then?
Hello.
We're on the eastern side of that first bunker complex on the west side of that green line. Have you guys finished with your mortar rounds? Copy that. I think we'll start pushing forward into that area to see.
Can I get you to start pushing in that area? Blue, we're going to provide cover with our HFG from here.
Sorry, where are we pushing into?
So east, so if you look on the map where that op 4 marker is, that last bunker complex to the east.
Yeah, copy that. So we are going to push through the green line.
Yep, I do believe VZ have stopped firing the mortar, so it should be safe.
Copy that.
Do you have that?
Red 2 set.
Yeah,
Red 2 moving.
Oh. It's good if we want to
repair.
I suppose you could repack the clips.
Alright, Blue, let's move February east.
doing it by itself or you're doing it? Why?
I'm a fucking idiot.
Have you ever done that with any other gun?
Oh, I do it sometimes. It's multiple guns now.
We're just looking to clear out that last bunker complex so we don't get any more mine. We don't have to cover the open ground and that'll just direct. We're just looking to clear that last complex so we don't get him from behind.
You need smoke, I got like 9 smokes and plenty of grenades as well.
By the way, that 2 bunkers back, there's another one of those proper HMGs.
Oh yeah, let's get that,
Break this artillery firing to the southeast. I'm done now. Myth. You heard that artillery fire, yeah? That way. Sort of that direction.
North of us.
Could have sworn I heard a southeast. Just squad northeast. Lost mag.
Summer's down.
You lost mag.
Who's down in red?
Summer's is down.
Yeah. Turns out I wasn't actually carrying that much ammo.
Yeah. Well, you were carrying out ammo.
Yeah.
What ammo?
Okay,
I've given some of it out. I've already handed out like a good like six mags or so.
Because if you do,
like fucking six.
Yeah, I ate him.
Copy.
Red team, sorry to suddenly change the plan, but hang on.
Blue team, we've got a sniper to the northeast, we're gonna see if we can take him out.
Just recommend there. Is there any cover around you that is in that tree line? Sorry, I've just asked easy to try and mold up further up there, the track there, in the middle of there.
Not really.
Okay.
We've got contacts to the.
Can you manage me on the gun?
And mainly to the northeast, we do have sporadic south.
Okay, we are pinned in this, artillery shell hole in the ground. This is Red 1, I'm not sure what Red 2's, situation is.
Sunlight.
Alright. Maybe throw some smokes and pull them.
Red 2 is kind of exposed, north of tree line. They're sort of.
Artillery firing east southeast. Incoming.
I think if we go across here,
I think there's death laid out there that they won't be able to see us if we sit right up against the trees.
We just had contact up that way.
Yeah, I know.
My dude's got pinned down here. Murph. I'm suggesting we go that way and then crawl across there and then into the town.
What's up, Tomo?
I was going to say, by the time we got pulled back,
I have 5 shots.
We were pretty good in those trees, like they weren't really flanking us anymore, we'd taken most of it out.
We weren't the entire way along those trees. I think if we engage these dudes in the field to the north or the northeast, we'll find going on the back of the trees. We remember how big the smoke grenades are, yeah? I have 10 smokes, I don't know about you. Pretty easy to just chuck smokes all the way along it.
The main problem is just two of us. If we went there in like numbers, we'd be fine.
Yeah. I reckon go across with the whole squad, Murphy. You can always drop smoke and pull back. We'll sit here and cover you.
Hey, guys?
Red, we have a new HMG, right?
Have they gone down? Oh, you got a medic, is it?
I know it seems dangerous, Murphy, but we just gotta pretty much chuck smoke and push, be aggressive. If we sit here, we try and circle back, we're gonna waste too much time, we'll get caught.
Hey, John, can you just check me for blood?
You've already had
one.
Alright,
do you want to set up here and keep us on peace?
Stay
down.
Alright, new plan. We're going to be moving northeast through the smoke towards the tree line, all of us. We're going to move up there, clear a foothold. He's going to come for us as we move across. Once we've secured that foothold, then we're going to follow behind us.
Southeast as well.
Basically, large scale up. Alright, so I guess I'll have to run northeast. If you need cover, throw smokes.
MG set up here.
Let us know when we're good to go.
We just picked up a new one. What do you got?
Alright, just wait a second.
You good for blood?
I'll be last in blue. I'll pick up the smokes and push them forward.
How much ammo?
Contact north.
Squad north in the field. They're mostly down, we can move.
Yeah, let me have a look. Oh, what the fuck?
They're back up.
You just need the gun part, not the tripod.
I'm picking them off.
You guys have the ammo to spare for your gun and start suppressing. Just one round every few seconds.
Easy set up.
Maybe if Gladius give us another 30 seconds.
Anyone has spare ammo?
I've still got 5 in my backpack.
Nick 2 from you, Summers.
Now it's just following you again.
Red 2, go.
You got your ammo?
Yep, thank you.
Further away, about 200 meters, 300 meters. Machine gun, let's get the machine gun set up facing northwest. Red, can I get you to do all around security? Blue, we're going to cover north along the tree line. Just give us 10 seconds, we'll be set up in a sec.
Oh, yeah, same. 315.
What do you want?
I'll be done.
Alright, set it up here, crazy.
What do you reckon, 300?
guys.
Located now.
Blue 2, northeast. Murph, I'm going to check on them. Are we leaving the MG here?
Let's do bumping.
Red contact's coming from northeast.
please.
Nothing to see.
We're in the tree lines now. All in the crater.
Oh yeah, seen. Yeah,
okay, this has at least 232 rounds.
What are you talking about?
To the east?
Left
just a couple of seconds if you see.
Alright. Blue team, let's get south to face northeast, or north to look at contact. Red, get ready to run across the field towards that crater.
That crater being.
Yeah, that crater to our north.
We've got some enemy popping some smoke.
It's the one to our east, isn't it?
There.
One near the crater. Yep.
I can't see the crater from you, good shot.
That's okay.
What bearing on that crater, Murph?
It's bearing 40.
85.
Well, you've got lots of like half clips left, I'm guessing.
Sorry, 80.
Yeah, that's it.
I've got more.
So see those bushes over there? Yeah, see the bushes?
I've only got one left.
Windsor.
Mm-hmm.
Windsor.
Alright, well just let us know when you set up. We're just organising ammo and we will
medical? I'm fine.
We'll do it.
Ammo,
yeah,
do you have any
ammo? No, I have two shots left.
We were covering
here. Guys on me, move across. On me. Once
there another one.
With the HMG.
Summers.
Go.
What is it? There's another one.
Yep. Crossing the field into one of the craters, whatever definitely we want, other squads are going to cover.
So I've got three in total.
Oh, that's all good. That'll be enough. I mean,
one bad boy.
Does anyone else see it?
We're going to
have
you guys good to cover?
Need to slide.
Good enough. Okay. Yeah, we're going to cross. You guys,
no, you don't have enough to take.
Can I take this last one from your backpack?
What was that, sorry?
Can I take this last one from your backpack, or are you all out?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Recovering easy,
Splash and 10.
Let's move up to that barn to the east. Easy will be coming for us. Copy that. Move on, Red.
Alright, guys.
Yeah.
To that charge.
Space out from that.
Farmer as your neighbour and trying to get through of it, so like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
I get it.
Copy that.
Fuck, what was that?
What are you doing?
Easy gonna be moving towards the southeast. They spotted a fortified compound to the southeast of the south of the town. They're bounding past us now.
Copy.
What's our next move, Murph?
is to the north, PID.
We're gonna need this one in the
do. Yeah, Greg, we're directly southeast into the town and see if we can come across the east.
Who's on the line? Wenzel?
Wenzel?
Crazy?
Sorry. Is it me?
Yep.
Get ready to move red
new backpack.
Is Easy gonna give us the green to move?
Come on, Reed.
I was wondering who was hot, mate.
Got any ammo?
I have.
Did you steal any?
I couldn't find. I'd binoc the guys.
Copy that. Alright, Easy's gonna do the own thing and try and find the command post. Let's head southeast and just start clearing the.
Go to ammo jump.
By the barn house. Let's move southeast and start clearing the town section by section.
We've got one clear.
Copy that.
Just a path for us to follow. You can draw on the map. Just for a path for us to follow.
Okay, Medi. Yeah. Okay. Red 2, start pushing east.
Your ammo.
Well, we went down.
I'm down.
Yeah. But it needed distinctive stance.
I'll just grab one because I'm going to pick up the gun. This is a fine one.
We got to move, Murph.
Yes, we're good to move. Sorry, copy.
Alright, Red 2, southeast, please.
I was lucky that we should be keeping security.
How do you like that line, Murphy? Is that good enough?
Blue.
Just to move through and clear.
Yep, that'll work. Let's do that.
Yeah. Just draw it, man. Let them follow it. They can follow that thing way quicker than, you know, trying to tell them.
I had a different plan in mind, but at this point, that will do.
Yeah. Set off.
Alright, let's just. So there's a blue line on the map, let's just follow that and clear out the town. Blue team, let's follow it.
Two max.
How far east do you want us to check the buildings?
I've got
first?
Two. I'll be right.
All or just within the town?
If you see something odd about those specific buildings, feel free to investigate them, but otherwise I think leave them alone. We just want to generally clear out this town.
Don't worry about that.
Okay, it's just south of us.
I'm thinking let's follow the blue line, so that we're on the eastern side of the command post, and we can flank around and hit the other side when easy stuff with that bullet.
So, that would be east of us.
Okay.
Well.
So, just to be clear, you want us on the eastern side of that blue line?
Six. can hear some sort of heavy vehicle south.
Look at the truck coming in down the Amazon south.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Howdy. Winds is good.
Thank you.
close to 2 minutes of this, so start infiltrating it. Bob up.
South by the roof. Oh shit.
On the roof.
I have this undeniable urge to, like, put this around a corner and just blind fire it. Yeah, he's got mags. He's got three of them. Check his uniform. Do you have any friendlies in a vehicle at the moment? Like, a heavy vehicle? Like a tank?
Yeah, there are tanks coming in. Blue team, pull back now. Let's try and get into the compound. If you see any AT, pick it up. We're gonna need it.
I'll mark the AT on the map for you.
Can I get you to pick up this bag? The RPG stuff?
Hold on, let me brief shuffle. So I'm carrying.
Alright, easy, be advised. I myself have picked up an RPG, and we're just trying to get this into the compound.
Thank you.
Thank you. The fancy accessory has got Murphy.
Let's see if this nest down here is available.
Tombo, you still have your gear on?
Yeah.
I got ammo for you.
Hold on. I gotta wait into the compound. I got an explosive. I got explosive charges. We'll just blow a hole in the fucking wall. Nah, don't try and climb, man. You'll hit yourself. I'll just blow this wall. Yeah, get away from me. Get away. I'm setting a 30-second timer.
Why the hell are
Blue, who's inside the compound, get away from the wall.
Just climb the wood.
I was gonna.
This is more fun.
John, when Blue gets out of the compound, I'm gonna need you a couple of medical supplies that I've run out and I've got some minor injuries.
Copy that.
Charges set. Hello.
Coming back.
I hear something out there. Winston needs a medic bed. Fucking ate that mortar. Crazy, you still up? Frag out northeast. Nowhere near far enough.
Oh shit.
North on.
Where is he? There he is. Damn it. Only got 8 shots.
What? Channel.